McCoy brings it across the timeline. Goes against Osius, pulls up from about 12 feet out and scores. The nod to take over the head coaching duties for the Vipers at the beginning of this season. Little spin move by McCoy, and it drops. McCoy has 4 points in the game now. Inbounds goes to White, now McCoy with it. McCoy between two defenders in the lane and scores.
Got it over Osius, and Osius.
Ball is tipped, but ends up in the hands of Pierre Louis. Goes baseline, now with three on the shot clock. Three-pointer nailed by McCoy. 82-66 our score. We're under three to play in the third quarter. Here's McCoy, three-point try is good.
That was the real McCoy, that shot.
Thank you so much, April. Start of the fourth quarter, 21-point lead here for the Lakers. McCoy puts it up and buries it. McCoy with 14 now in the game. Just over 9.5 to play. It's McCoy with it, 6 to shoot. Going against Stanley, and scores. McCoy with 16 now.
Coach Burleson argues, but to no avail.
And Mitchell gave a sour look as well. 5.5 to go. That collision there as Harrison is knocked down. Aaron helps him back up. So 19 on the shot clock. McCoy, the leading scorer for the Lakers so far tonight with 20 points. And a nice, pretty dunk there by Harrison, who's putting on a show tonight. Gives it up to St. Hilaire, the last Laker who hadn't seen action tonight. He's now in the game.
Didn't play last night, but in there now.
The Swider with the three-pointer from the corner is good. He's got 13.